The ANA annual meeting is a great place to start for not only new surgeons entering the field, but also surgeons that have been in the arthroscopic field for a long time, because it not only offers educational benefits to learn the art of arthroscopy, but it also keeps people at the state-of-art techniques as they get farther in their career.
It brings in surgeons from across the country, across the world, who all share a common passion, which is to improve patient care via the use of arthroscopic surgery.
And the annual meeting covers really all aspects of arthroscopy. So if you're doing small joints or large joints, you know, shoulder, elbow, wrists, foot and ankle, you have exposure to all of that. The live demos, the instructional course lectures.
It's both a teaching opportunity and a magnificent learning opportunity. Plus, the most important thing is a chance to really meet some wonderful people from around the world who share your passion for arthroscopy.
The ANA meeting is the right size. It's big enough so that we can have world-class leaders here. It's small enough so that I can walk up to a world-class leader and say, hi, and can I ask you a question about what you just discussed?
There's new technologies and implants that are developed every year and come into the market every year. And I think ANA is one of those meetings that, while we focus a lot on the research and the peer-reviewed research, we also focus a lot on the innovation and technology. And here we can see those techniques, those implants first and foremost, and we can hear experts' early experiences with those.
So I think you're really ahead of the curve by coming to the annual meeting, so you're not waiting for information that's going to be published perhaps 1, 2, or 3 years later.
I encourage everyone to become a member and to come next year.
Please strongly consider coming next year to Grapevine, Texas, where the annual meeting and the program chair will be Julie Dodds, and it will also prove to be a very special event.